It's Mom. I got the flowers. I love marigolds. They're from our song. Oh, how beautiful they are. They're for someone's birthday. It says happy birthday on it. I'll check with my kids. I never know where they are nowadays. I don't have an answer. My brain's just... I think it's a thing. Whatever you call it. I heard this happens. It happens to people. I'm tired. I had a dream the other night. Everyone kept telling me I'm dying. Except Uncle Droz. Miss my brother. Davis. Oh, they always made me laugh. Like Elliot. He's celebrating his second anniversary of competing in the games. Oh, and there's a girl, too. He started to talk about that. Oh, it's cute. He's grown up so fast. I'm looking at an old picture of Elliot when he was 10 or so. And next to him is his brother, Elon. And, Ricky. And Roger. They're beautiful. Go far, my little inchworm. I love you so much. Even with your silly hair. Happy anniversary, honey.
I got you, Miss Sommers. I mean, Dr. Sommers.
Well, look at you. Best healing I've seen in all my days.
Really? I mean, I got a C in health class.
Oh, well, you look at that. You're a natural doctor yourself.
Oh, really? Oh, wait, watch. I can also run and shoot good, too.
Fear not, Mr. Witt. Just a flesh wound.
Thanks, ma'am. Mary? Dr. Mary.
Always a pleasure, love.
Hey! Well, isn't it the most beautiful woman in the world? I mean, I gotta get my good looks from somewhere. How you doing, Mom? Oh, me, I'm perfect, as usual. Hey, get this. They asked me to take over the games for a bit during the holidays. It makes sense, you know, I mean, give the fine people of the Outlands what they want, right? Yeah, that's right, Mom. Yeah, I'm your son, Elliot. Yeah, of course, don't worry. I'll win for you today, always for my number one fan. Yeah, you go enjoy your pork chops. I know they're your favorite. I'm gonna go win the chance. I'm gonna go be the best. All right, love you, Mom. Bye.